Elm Street Boss.
Boys and girls, we're here at Rancho Penasquita Skate Park and we're about to get this sesh out.
All right guys, what's up? Sorry for no video yesterday, but we are here at PQ Skate Park right now. We just drove, we just woke up at the Undard House. It's like 1 p.m. Plenty of people out here today. We got like Raymond Warner, we got Capron Funk, we got all these dudes. Tomorrow I'll be hitting the streets, but today it's like a full on park session. About to meet everyone for the first time. It's gonna be lit.
Hello.
Doubt.
Yeah, nice to meet you, man.
So sexy in person?
Yeah, dude.
Yo, dude.
How are you, dude?
Good. Nice to see you. How's everything?
Man. Good, dude.
Hanging?
Yeah, dude.
Nice.
All right, we're down here at PQ Skate Park right now. Plenty of people came out today. Plenty of people I didn't even know were coming. Raymond, what's good?
What's up, dude? Chillin'?
Capron, we got Vincent, we got Clayton.
That guy sucks.
So many people came out today that I didn't even know were coming out. Oh my god. We got Will, we got White Trash. I'm dropping him one-handed. I just put on the GoPro. I'm just gonna get some warm-up GoPro clips around the park, just film everyone getting a session with all the homies. And I have no idea what's happening after PQ, but for now, I'm just gonna get some GoPro clips. Oh, and we have Ricky as well.
I'm always here.
All right, so my GoPro was messing up all morning. It kept turning off for no reason, but I just put in a new battery. Seems to be working all right now. So I'm gonna start off in the spine. Alright, so I'm pretty much gonna do all the tricks that I can do in the spine, just like all my warm-up stuff. As you know, I don't ride parks, so I don't expect anything crazy, but I'll do my best. I swear, a full whip, finger whip, like this trick right here. That's like my most impressive park trick. I'll try and land it. Still warming up, by the way. Oh. You got the flapper. Then you got the part that goes up, across, and down. All right, so I'm gonna try to get all my go-to tricks on like the flat bar. There's like the rail that goes up, across, and down, then there's the rail that just goes across on the top of the bank. Alright, I'll go bar front board to start off. And then I'll go bar back board the other way. Oh my god. Wait. I'll back that up. I got scared then. Oh. Alright. Backflip whip. Back it up with a hurricane to whip out. Full whip. Alright, board up, board across, backflip down to whip out. Alright, call me a trick right now.
Ooh.
On the across part.
Oh, I saw you. You were doing, what was it? Hurricane.
180 whip downhill. If I try to get that.
Yeah, I like that. All right. I'm gonna go harder than you, I'm sorry.
Huh?
I'm gonna go harder than you.
Alright. Alright. Then we'll go backflip whip. And then Capron told me to do a hurricane 180 whip downhill on that across rail.
Oh my god! What is going on?
Thanks, man.
Good job.
Thanks, man. Alright. I've never done a hurricane to triple whip out, so I'm gonna try that right now. This is like the perfect rail for it. Cause you go like into a bank, so you have like extra time. Oh! Oh my god. Oh! You get that? First time doing that trick, guys. Hurricane triple whip. Yes, dude, that looks so good. Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go for a board up, board across, backflip down, like lock in 360 thingy.
All right, board up,
board across.
Board across. And I failed.
Guys, look at this gap Raymond's trying right now. I think he's going like a double or wait, what's he trying, Will?
I don't even know. He's trying something.
I want to film it from here to show you how big it is. Oh my god. Wow. Alright, well, I better do something impressive to back that up. A tail whip. Board up. And I failed again. Board up. Board across. Board up. Board across. Board up. Board across. Back lip. Right, here we go. Board. Board. Back lip. 360.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. I love it.
All right, you guys ready? Street rider does park tricks. Insane at the skate park. Call me park tricks, Capron.
Park tricks?
Yeah.
On this?
Something kind of easy.
All right. For you?
Yeah.
All right, you do...
Like over, they can be air or over the spun.
All right, you do inward bri fly out.
Bri fly out?
Inward bri fly out.
Inward bri?
Or back bri. Whatever.
Yeah, maybe back bri. Yeah, I'll
back bri fly out. And instead of tricking the entire spine, you just jump over it, then you go all the way back to foot fly out.
All right, so bri and then a flip fly out.
Yep.
Okay. All right, this is, guys, you know what's park when it's caught by Capron Funk? Got the bri. Now he wants me to do a backflip. A flip. Oh! How bad was that flip? Oh my God. Someone call me a park trick right now.
Alright, buttercup.
Alright. Raymond just called me to do a buttercup. I said call me a park trick. And he gave me the parkest of all tricks. A freaking buttercup. I've actually done one of these like the other day. You ready for this? Didn't think a street rider could buttercup, did you?
Tell me a street trick right now.
Street trick?
Oh god, I'm nervous.
Alright, come over to the rail. I told Raymond to call me a park trick. He called me a buttercup. I landed it. And then he just called me to call him a street trick, so... I'm gonna plan Raymond's trick while he's not around. He's doing up his shoelace. And he'll need that shoelace done up for the trick I'm about to call him. Oh. Alright, you ready? On the across rail, go front board or back board double whip?
I'll try front board.
Alright, I'll go forward from over here.
I'm just gonna front board it first.
Alright.
Yeah, you gonna double whip out? Do you guys reckon he's gotta click the card, yes or no? I reckon he's got it.
I'm gonna do it going this way. It's in my mind that I can do it.
Alright.
Oh! Oh my god.
I just died on a rail.
No, I thought you were in like so much pain. I started screaming.
Do you still want to do that or?
No, I'll do it. Like, I went to do it and I went to double it and I was chilling. But in my mind, I was like, nah, dude, you're not, because you're like on a rail, so you're not chilling. And I like dropped my scoot and landed like this. And I just went like, boom, like this.
Yeah, I think yeah.
And then it came right this way. And it just destroyed me like 7.5 times.
Damn. Oh! Ah! See, street trick.
Okay, what do you want?
Can you do a backboard whip front scooter? Actually, no.
I can, yeah.
Yeah? You want to do that? Alright, go do that. I'm scared I'm going to get hit.
You might.
Oh my god. Oh my god, back it up, back it up.
Oh my god.
He can flare first try though, but he can't probably double.
You flare?
What's going on? Oh. Oh, to X ride.
Dude, I'm a street boss.
Yes. Oh, that was more impressive than the trick. That's a thumbnail with you. All right, back. How many tries was that? Like,
probably like 15. Probably, but like. Here's the thing though, like it might have taken 15 tries, but that Ghost Rider to stall,
oh, I said
that made up for all of it, dude. 100.
The way your scooter landed in that tree was more impressive than the trick.
Oh yeah, nah, Koba.
What?
Front board double, man, first try.
What, do you want trick?
Yeah, screw your boy up.
All right, as long as you give me permission.
Yeah, I did. I'm up.
I'm sorry. Oh, okay, I can't do that. Oh, was that invert?
Yeah.
How about you call me a street trick now?
Street trick?
Yeah.
Here's what I want to see. Ready? Super Steez, bar back lip whip. You got that?
Like across the rail?
Yeah.
All right, I'll do it coming back. And he said Super Steez.
There it is. Good dude.
Back lip up the rail to backboard down. Yeah, I'm trying to go back lip up, board down, back lip whip. Ready? Oh! Alright, here we get it. Hey! Alright, come down this section.
What?
Come down this section. Just wing it.
This is where I ride over here.
What?
Back of this.
What? Out of this into that bank?
Yeah.
You want to flip it now?
Right now.
Jesus. You want it?
Oh, yeah.
By the way, guys, this is the smallest bank. I mean, there's like a bit of kick right here, but it's a pretty mini bank.
Ouch.
Into a big bank.
Should I try it?
If you want.
Okay.
You reckon?
Okay, Fred!
Alright. Oh my god! That looks crazy. I didn't know that looks crazy in the GoPro.
The pop part.
Does anyone do this rail?
Yeah.
Should I try it? Should I try it?
Maybe.
Like, look at the size of that thing. Like, it's small at the top, but look how steep it is. I need to roll up to this thing. Alright, ready? Alright, most rails in skate parks are like really, really perfect. This one, like, sucks. It's way too steep. I'm gonna go for it anyway. Goodbye, nice to meet you, man.
Hey. That's how you break the ice, right here. Give hugs.
Alright, see you, dude.
Alright, dude.
You going?
Yeah, sorry, I don't have any hands. How long are you here for?
15 or so days, yeah.
Okay.
We should ride again for sure.
Yeah, man. Good,
man. Nice to meet you, Ray.
Yeah, nice to meet you, man. Hey, drive safe, man. See you
soon. Yeah, for sure, dude. Later. We going? Where are we going now? We going to Scooter Farm? We're going to Scooter Farm right now, guys. Pretty much like all that's left is basically me, Kate, Bladen, Will, Ricky, and Ernie. And good session with everyone. We're gonna go to the Scooter Farm right now. And what are we doing at the Scooter Farm?
I think some scooter stuff.
Some scooter. Guys, we're doing scooter stuff at the Scooter Farm. I thought we were doing bike stuff, but we're doing scooter stuff. Oh, it's the Envy car. The one and only Envy car right here. Goodbye, fam. Hey. Oh my god.
Damn it, Jack, can you buy me Dickies now?
Quick drink break after PQ while we're on the way to the Scooter Farm. Super sick meeting Caper and Raymond, and who else was there?
John.
And John Ray's, I met John Ray's yesterday. Dakota was supposed to come today, but he didn't come, but I saw him yesterday. If you watch someone for so long on YouTube and then you finally meet them in real life, like, it's almost like you've met them before, just because you've, like, because, like, you kind of know them from YouTube, that when you meet them in real life, it's kind of like you've met them before in real life. So, like, don't get me wrong, it was super sick meeting them, but it was almost like I've met them in real life before, just because I've been watching them both on YouTube, Capron and Raymond, for so long now. Anyway, we got beverages, we're on the way to the Scooter Farm. If we have enough time there, I'll try to get some clips in the Barnyard, which is, like, the skate park in the back of the store, because that skate park's, like, surprisingly one of the best skate parks I've been to in America so far. Scooter Farm. Alright, somehow, this is like the second, maybe first favorite skate park I've been to in America. And it's in the back of the scooter shop. Over there is the Scooter Farm, and this is the Barnyard. Crazy. we're going to get food real quick because it's like nearly 5 p.m. I literally have not eaten anything the whole entire day, which is my fault. But when I'm so focused on making a video, sometimes I just forget to eat. And then I randomly get all lightheaded and I need food. After we get food, what are we doing, Clayton?
Beach.
We're going to the beach because Will and Clayton are going to be filming a skit for their channel. So I'm just going to go along, kind of just tag along, film something at the beach, hopefully like find some spots or something down at the beach. And then tomorrow I hit the streets and I make all those videos that you guys have been waiting for out in the streets. But for now, it's kind of a chill day. Alright, back in the car right now, in the parking lot at the Scooter Farm. Now we are going to go to like a beach or something. We're going to go film a skit for Clayton and Will's channel. They're also packing their car. I had a good session at the Scooter Farm. Anyway guys, I just wanted to quickly update you in the car real quick. So basically, I've been riding a lot of skate parks lately. I've made a couple of street videos, like I made that DIY video, the game of Scoot. We went street around LA, that was super sick. But all my street videos are really going to start tomorrow. Like, I'm going to seriously, like, go out and put that effort in to get all these street videos done. Like, the street videos that you love, you know, when I just, like, ride around the city streets with the GoPro and cruising the city, stopping off at spots, stopping to grab food, stopping off at anything that looks unique to ride, you know what I mean? Like, all those street videos where I just strap on the GoPro on the chest mount and just ride around the city. So those are the videos that really got my channel to where it is today. So, starting tomorrow, I'm going to go out and just, you know, really bust out all those street videos that you guys love to see. I'm halfway through my trip now, and I guess the first half has just been meeting new people, going to, you know, going to new parks. Obviously, every park here is new park to me, and just kind of, you know, getting to know the area. And now that I'm into like the second half of the trip, I'm really going to focus on getting out that content that you guys love to see. So today was super sick meeting, you know, meeting all those you know, big Scooter YouTubers, which is awesome. But tomorrow the street videos start. All right guys, we just rocked up at the beach. It's super nice here. Please grind.
Try it.
Oh! Dude, the sand is making these rocks slippery. Let's get back onto the path and ride again. Beach. It was super cool riding around. We didn't really hit many spots. We kind of just cruised, stopped off at Starbucks, got some drinks, got some food. So that's pretty much the end of the day. It's getting kind of dark, as you can see, and I'm super tired. Tomorrow I'm just gonna like start fresh with the videos, cause I feel like the first half of like the videos I've been making in America have kind of just been like, you know, like a full on like raw vlog, like showing you every single thing I do. But starting tomorrow, I'm just gonna kind of start the videos that I make back at home, you know, just kind of with the GoPro and cruising through the streets and all that. All the videos that like you guys really, really like to see. So I'm gonna start those tomorrow to get hyped on all like the street kind of GoPro vlogs again. Anyway, that's the end of this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Thanks for watching.